What's happening, YouTubers? This is a video showing you how to factory reset your iPad if you've lost or forgotten the passcode. So this is going to wipe it. So if you have any photos, they're going to be gone. Hopefully you'll have a backup to restore from. If not, you just have to start from scratch, but at least you'll be back in your device. So what you'll need for this is the iPad connected to the lightning cable or classic cable, and then the other end going into your laptop or computer, which needs to have iTunes on it. So with those things in place, let's start the restore. What you need to do is hold down the home button and the power button, both at the same time, which I'm going to do now. Keep those two buttons pressed. What you'll notice is the screen will go blank. Next up will be an Apple logo. And following on from that will be the iTunes logo. Okay, when that's there, we turn our attention to iTunes. iTunes says there is a problem with the iPad that requires it to be updated. Click Restore. Are you sure you want to restore the iPad? Restore and update. At the top of the screen, you can see Extracting Software with a blue bar running underneath, giving the progress. If your iPad didn't have the latest version of iOS, the operating system, iTunes will download it now. And then install, well, then extract and install the software. So depending on the speed of your broadband, the download may take 30, 40 minutes. I'll fast forward this next bit and bring in the iPad so you can see the progress as it happens.